You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is v = 6. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Break up the fraction. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 2 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the v. Multiply both sides by 3. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is v = 6.